Okay, we're probably live. People are probably gonna see a little bit before, but we're
Wait, but
live.
it says 10 minutes though. Oh, live for 10 seconds though. Okay.
Yeah, so we should be good. I think we're good.
Okay, what's it? Yeah. You can trim things anyways afterward in
Yeah,
the.
yeah. Oh, so the last thing that I was trying to do was create a soil.
Wait. You're making this really chaotic for me right now. I'm trying to. I can't hear anything. For some reason, there's stuff moving around in my
Dude,
game.
chill, chill. God. Dude.
Are you live, like streaming?
I'm streaming. Yeah,
I can't hear anything. There's like
What
some
the?
pounding noise. My rover's like glitching out. I
Oh.
can't hear anything. It's like a. Is that? Oh my god, I can't do anything.
Try
Wait. Is that stupid noise? Oh, it's my stupid rocket. Okay.
Okay.
Now I'm gonna start my intro.
Okay, I don't know if anyone's like in my stream yet. Don't forget to use the live chat, it's there for a reason, but WamperSnapper's getting his stream basically turned on, and then we're gonna start doing stuff. Also, I made dual jetpacks, and I think it's faster, but it uses two fuel tanks, so it's not really efficient.
Hi guys, welcome to the stream. This is my side of the stream. Today we're in Astroneer again. I don't know if you saw the first episode, but you don't have to really see the first episode. You can go back and watch it. But today we're just in Astroneer and we're gonna go to this weird mushroom dimension. We're pretty much going to the core of the planet where you activate the really strange, creepy zero gravity thingy. And
All
yeah,
right.
that.
That.
So. I think everything's good. Hopefully there's a little bit of background music that I put in mind that you could hear. Face cam and audio is working. And yeah, I even have an outro ready for this. I just did my intro, but so hopefully everything ends up working out.
So, Adam, there's you actually, fun fact, if you put a hydrazine fuel tank in on a jetpack, you can't take it out. Like, if you
Oh.
take the jetpack out of your inventory, it literally like sucks it into the jetpack, like in the object. So you can't take it back.
So I'm probably gonna keep OBS open instead of the YouTube thing, because then I can access all my stuff if I need to turn off my camera or audio for some
Yeah.
reason. So I'll just keep it on
If
open.
you
Okay.
want to, if you're for some reason you ever need to get your CPU power down, right click on the gray area below your your preview and disable the preview, because then you don't have to see the live preview and it saves
Wait, on
money.
YouTube?
No, on OBS. Like, you don't
Oh.
have to see the preview.
It lowers your CPU.
It can, yeah. I think mine's holding up. Fortnite, it wrecks your CPU. Here, just for the stream quality, I'm gonna disable the preview, but everything should be good now.
I'm testing it.
All right,
When
so.
I okay, yeah, it puts it up by like 3%. Or no, more than that, like almost 5%. So yeah, I'll just keep it.
Oh, so I left off. My rover is just stuck down here. I gotta like get it out. It's just like stuck in a little hole.
So should we bring all the stuff that we need? We need to figure out. Let's figure out what we need to make the drill, and the we need to also research the fuel medium canister thing,
Yeah, soil
right?
canister, yeah.
So okay, and then we'll bring the materials and the rovers. We'll each bring one rover. Is that good?
Yeah.
So we'll each bring one rover and then the materials, and then we'll make it on the hub planet, right?
Yeah, do you
So.
know if there's a way to, when you drill, to go up?
Yeah, you drive up.
No, you can't, like, you can only go forward and backward, and,
Oh,
like,
so
it just digs me
you just
down.
get to turn around.
But, like, I need to go up. Like, I'm underground and I'm stuck.
Wait, are you a rover?
I'm in a rover, yeah.
Yeah, drill.
Well, the drill only goes down, like, I can't get it to go up.
Yeah, so you have to turn around. You have to stop using the drill. Well, no, you have to drill in a circle and then stop using the drill and then go
Oh,
up the
okay.
ramp. You can't drill up. You have
Well,
to go back where you came from.
yeah, right now I'm drilling a hole with my hand drill because it I don't think it goes up by itself right now. We have to get the paver.
Oh, okay. Wait. So, what can we make right
Well, right now I've already made the drill, obviously, like
now?
I
The drill.
said.
So we need a paver and soil thingy.
Well, yeah, so the paver, yeah, we need the paver.
So let's see. Where is it even located?
It's like, I think it's under like the medium objects, like not the smallest ones, but like.
Where's my thing? That's.
It looks like a box, like. That's the best way I can explain it.
I don't think I have a research thing. Do I need that to look at preview it, or is it in my backpack?
No, it's in your backpack. It's like that little thing on the left.
But like, how do you even navigate in here?
There's like different buttons. Do you see like the little, like, wire looking things on the top? There's four buttons. Those are the different sized, groups.
So which one is the canister, the soil canister?
I think it's in the medium one, the second one. It's down. It's the second from the bottom.
Medium. Paper. It's not resource canister.
It's at the bottom. It's pink. It's like a.
Wait, is it medium or no?
It's medium.
I see it.
Yeah.
Oh, it's only 2,500. We're almost there.
Wait. What are you looking at? Oh, the canister?
It's only 2,500.
Okay, I was saying the paver is 5,000.
So we're gonna have to get a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna make plastic. How do you make plastic? Do you need the chemistry lab?
Yep.
Okay, so I'm gonna start making plastic and glass, and then I'm also gonna try to gather some research points.
Yeah.
That's probably our first. That's all we need to do, actually.
That's all.
You use the soil centrifuge.
Wait, for what?
For quartz.
Yeah.
Carbon and compound.
Carbon you can just make.
Yeah, just
burn a plant.
I only have one. Yeah, I'm gonna have to make more platforms. You're right, I'm just gonna do that real quick so I have more room.
We might as well get prepared.
I have one platform that I can shot the machines on, so I'm just gonna make a whole bunch of platforms.
Yeah.
We need bigger platforms too.
Yeah. It's honestly really hard to drill, like with the drill with what we want to do, because we have to be able to like, we want to pave our path, so we need the paver. I think our main goal should just be to get like as much research stuff as we can.
Okay. Well, yeah, and making the stuff for. I can print it all over here.
There's a lot of things that would help us in the mushroom cave. Like we could get like a.
Research table.
Oh, a research table?
Okay. So I have like a whole bunch of these really weird looking things on my planet from the plants. Okay, wait. Where's my medium printer? I can't find it. I even unpack it. Oh wait, this is it. I thought it said large printer, but whatever. Research chamber. Well, wait, I'm gonna make platforms. Large club. So I need resin. Do not have resin. I gotta go find resin. Oh, it's right to me. Oh crap, I need to empty my inventory now. Cool. There's so many like step-by-step things you have to do.
I know.
To, like, keep track of all of it.
Alright.
Why do I have methane?
My main goal is just gonna be primarily getting research materials. I have so much lithium, we can't even use it yet.
I have so much tungsten.
Oh, I might actually need tungsten later. You can make like tungsten carbide that you just combine carbon with tungsten, I think, or it's graphene. I'm growing deadly plants for research points because they give you research stuff.
Ones that you took from me. Well, I gave them, I guess, to you. I dropped them.
What plants?
The ones I dropped.
You can get seeds anywhere. I don't really remember.
I gotta check YouTube, see if anyone comes. No one comes. I don't think anyone's watching right now. As of right now. Come on, there's turkey in the background.
I guess sometimes you just get the most viewers after the stream.
Yeah, could be true. You need like a bunch of
platforms. Oh, is that graphite? No, it's compound. Wait, why didn't I bring the graphite with me? Come on.
Oh. That is a lot of resin. And I think that's too much resin.
I can't stop playing with the jetpack.
Alright, I'm making more platforms. I still have to make my base. This is... I don't think I showed this in the last video, but I made this giant garage even bigger. And I got this platform in here. And I have a roof. Whole thing.
When did you have time to do that, then?
I didn't.
Yeah.
I had to get rid of the whole ceiling. Because the platform, these rocket platforms, they fold and unfold. And so, it wouldn't unfold because there was a roof above it. So...
Wait, can you... You can fly with a researchable object in your hand, like a giant thing. What? Okay, just get back on. Just get back on. Go. Wait, no, but it actually blue screened. You made a joke about it. It didn't actually blue screen last time. It just crashed. Now it actually blue screened. Get ready for the blue screen. His computer crashed. He made a joke about it before, and now it actually happened. Can we get a rip in the chat? No one's watching, but who cares?
Run!
I want a rip in the chat from the non-existent viewers. Oh, gosh. I'm carrying giant objects. These should be worth a lot of points, actually. We're probably gonna have enough points. Oh, yeah. Just, they gotta collect the info, you know? Alright. We gotta find more researchable things. Ooh, there's a lot of things over here. What is over? Oh gosh. So, I don't know if I like ever mentioned this. These plants like to like hurt you and stuff. They like to hit you. They like to give you a little slap. So we don't want that to happen. Okay, I can't place my tethers down apparently. Oh, this plant really doesn't look happy. Ooh, research. Actually, I should be taking a rover to do this. Why am I like running back with all of these things? I could just attach multiple. Well, rovers can sometimes get stuck. It's hard to drive sometimes. I should probably check the stream quality. I haven't actually like done that yet. That was worth a lot of points. I'm gonna check the stream after this to make sure that it's good. Come on. No, go up. There we go. Okay, so. Whoops. You're gonna be done in 14 minutes, and you're going to be done. Where is it? Oh, right here. You're gonna be done in 7 minutes. Okay. So you're gonna come over here. Okay. I should probably make. Oh, I should make some. I can speed up the process of the research by giving my base more power. So I'm gonna. Make my base runs on like plants, like organic carbon material. So what happens is this thing makes all the plant material, this arm takes it, then they get turned into carbon, and then this arm takes it, stores it here, and then this arm puts it on this generator, which powers my base. So that's like a major, like, the power source of my base. So these are probably gonna, the time, instead of 7 minutes now, is 10 minutes, because right now, this machine is taking up a ton of my power. But after this machine is done and all the carbon is put onto the generator, we should have a lot more, like, power and stuff, so the research should be faster. Yeah, what are these random, these little research items? They're kind of creepy sometimes. Okay. I'm gonna go on a little exploration for researchable plants. So let's put a battery on here too. I know we have a lot of batteries. Come here. Okay. Good. I have tethers just in case. I have graphite for some reason. Don't know why I have that. Resin. Oh, I should probably be showing you how this works. So this arm just took some of these organics and it put some on here. You can see that this furnace is making carbon with the plant. And then after this finishes, the arm takes it, puts it over on the storage, and then this arm will take it as soon as it senses anything. It puts it on the generator. Watch the yellow line. Yellow line just got really big because we got more power. So that this is just gonna feed into this. We're gonna keep getting a whole bunch of stuff. I can actually just drop these on the ground and the arm will get them. I'll also show that. Make four more. Okay, so you'll see that arm will pass it on. This one will take it. This one's gonna put it on the storage. This one doesn't have to take one yet. It can take one, but it can't put it on the generator. Anyway, see, now we have a full yellow bar, and our research is gonna be done in 5 minutes, which is way faster than 10 minutes. So, yeah, I guess that's good. Now we're gonna take a seat, I guess. Do I have a seat, like, down here? I think I have a seat in the rover down here. Wherever the rover is. Oh. Come on. Yeah, the two thruster jetpack is definitely faster than having one. I didn't know if that would actually work or not, but I guess it did. Oh, so my rover is right here. Oh, the graphite. I found the graphite thing. Let's go back to our base. So, I originally made graphite because I found a research thing, container, that has researchable items in it. So we just have to feed this little thing with graphite material. Where's my rover? Oh wait, this is a rover. What is... Oh, it's a broken rover? Okay. Oh dang, this robot. Okay. Researchable items, please. I know this one's researchable. Oh, only 29. Okay, so my rover is back here. And there's a graphite thing. I think it's over here. Right here. Okay. So all we have to do is find the port thing, here it is, and then put the graphite on it, and now we have a researchable item. Okay, so I'm also gonna take this seat with me. I gotta like carry each of these up. Oh, my base is over here. Okay, move these over here. Okay, I almost just died. Whoops. Come on. Give me the seat. Oh, this thing's stuck here. Okay, that's good. Ah! Okay. Now we can go on our little buggy. Get plants. Oh, I forgot to check on the stream. I guess I'll do that real quick. How are we doing? Okay, I think it's looking good. Definitely better than Fortnite, I guess. Okay, are these things almost done? 1 minute left. Didn't I get two? I got two researchable items. One right here. How long do you have left? It's glitching really bad. Oh, whoa. My power is going crazy. We have a lot of carbon. No. What? That's a parakeet. So how, what are you doing? You're just abandoning your stream? Well, your computer's not done yet? Power button. You have to. Okay. This was supposed to be with WamperSnapper, but he's still not here. Oh wait, is the title with WamperSnapper? It's not. But he's in the description, so we're fine. Okay. Are these research items done? 26 seconds left. 6 minutes left. What? I'll take 20 seconds over anything else. Here, let's like superpower. Let's give this thing. So now this is gonna finish really fast. There we go. Put this in here. That is has 6 minutes. And this one over here has 8 minutes. Oh gosh. Okay. Let's go. We gotta get researchable things. Whatever we can get to, like, take a little look at. All right. Oh, all my tethers are disconnected here. There's probably a disconnection right at the beginning. I just passed. Okay. There's a power thing here. It doesn't take the right kind of power. All right, we're just looking for plants that have, like, a special thing on them. I wonder, do these actually work? Okay. Okay, our home's there. Oh, there's actually a vehicle crash here. What's over here, power? I am calling WamperSnapper. Even though, I don't know why he asked me to call him. He could have just called me. Whatever. Okay. This is not compatible power. Wait, what the heck? I called you, Birder. My Skype just crashed. Oh, researchable item. Oh boy. Oh, there's a researchable plant though, here. Let's get this down. Oh, it doesn't have one. Researchable seeds. Everything's researchable. Okay, I gotta call him. And then Lee. My Skype crashed. What? And then you tapped my wall really hard because you got mad at me for not calling you.
See if my computer can handle this. I don't know why it should be able to handle it, but not. I mean, yours is fine. You have the exact same thing. Why can't I hear you?
I mean, I don't have an RGB thing.
Oh, yeah, that doesn't get it.
I know.
I have the exact same graphics card as you, except mine has pretty lights.
Pretty lights.
And, well, actually, mine has three fans, so it's... I guess better cooling than yours.
I don't know.
I mean, like, I don't know how many does yours have? I don't know.
One.
Oh, okay.
my GPU has never been, like, overheated. Like, I've never even used 100% of it. It's always the CPU.
But for some reason, it's the streaming is the CPU. I wish there was some way I could give some of the load to my GPU.
I know, right? Like, isn't that, like, the whole point of it?
Like, why can't I stream the video with my GPU or something? I don't know. Maybe there's a reason. I don't know.
Well, there probably. There's always a reason. There's always a way.
I'm still alive.
Uh-oh. I think I ran out of jetpack stuff. Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna open OBS, and I don't know what's gonna happen.
You also have to open the live streaming thing.
Yeah, I did open the live stream. So is it just gonna continue the video?
If you connect to it, if it's not... But you have to go to it from the studio manager if you want a chance at it.
But it still says that the stream's going on.
Yeah, it is.
Wait, but does it just repeat it? Because it's been going on for 26 minutes.
No, it's just frozen.
No, but it's been going live for 26 minutes and there's stuff moving.
That's different. 15 seconds.
Oh no, it stopped. But for some reason, it's buffering it. It's just gonna keep. But like, yeah. Now there's gonna be like a giant buffer in my video.
No, I'm pretty sure it cuts it out in the final thing. Like if it doesn't get data, that's what mine did when I went back to it later.
Okay. Well, as long as Astroneer loads, I can start streaming again.
Tell me if I have to invite you, but you were able to join before without.
I'm waiting for Astroneer to load so I can join so that I don't give away any Steam. Why does it take so long to load?
I wonder how much, okay, we have approached 5,000 bytes.
Alrighty.
Yeah,
wait,
a lot.
Did you get the canister? Soil canister?
No.
Why?
No, I think I want to get the paver first anyway, but like...
Wait, can you wait for me to get in the game and load?
Well, I'm just going to get the paver real quick.
No, but I want to...
No, it doesn't.
Doing the things that
it doesn't affect it. Like you wouldn't be able to see it anyway.
What?
You wouldn't be able to see it anyway. The soil canister. Well, we had to get everything, so like it doesn't matter what order we get it in.
Why load the solar system faster?
Oh, we can actually get both almost.
It's the thing where I'm signed out of Steam, I think. I don't know. I think it is. Okay, I'm joining.
Carbon.
Start streaming. Record.
Hi, everyone! My power, like, glitches sometimes. It's funny.
I think we're back. Hopefully YouTube cuts out that buffering 15 minutes.
It might be my turn. Yeah, my game's lagging.
It just cut.
Yeah.
It showed the buffering and it just went to it. So it's probably going to get rid of it in the final thing. So we're good. Okay, so my computer blue screened, if you guys didn't know, which is very ironic because in my last video, I put a blue screen joke.
You
in
joked
there.
About it.
And then actually, my computer did crash last time I made the video, but this time it actually blue screened. So that was a weird coincidence, but. Yeah.
It's kind of creepy, actually.
Yeah. Now I'm just joining the world again. I'm back. Okay. We're back here. Sounds like the music's playing, so hopefully it's kind of funny, actually. I can't hear it. It's really funny, because the music's, like, very simplistic. But, like... Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. My jetpack's carrying me and I'm dying. Wait, is it gonna save
jetpacks
me?
Jetpacks are faster than walking, aren't they?
I know, so I'm going really fast.
You can actually save yourself.
The jetpack, it almost saved me. I think I'm dead though. Come on. No. Oh wait. It didn't even do like an animation. The screen just faded. And here's my body. I need to make more fuel now. I need my tool mod.
Okay. All right. My platform making is...
Okay, so... Anyway.
Well, pretty much as long as the stream is fine, you guys know that I'm making platforms so I can put my machines and make some materials for stuff that we're doing. Try to make a rover with a drill and a canister so that we can dig deep into this weird mushroom layer thing.
Can I get the paver right now?
Yeah. So the paver just lets you, if you dig down and there's like a hole in the ground, it will just make a path for your rover to drive on.
Boom. Do you want me to make the canister and the paver? Well.
Well, like, no, don't make it yet. We're making it as a thing.
Oh, no, I'm going to make it here and then bring it.
Oh, no, don't do that.
How we should each have our own rovers. Sure. So I'm going to just make my own then, because I already have the materials here. Like, it'd be easier to do it.
I don't even know what it costs.
It's aluminum and copper to make the alloy. The aluminum alloy, and then you need silicone from the chemistry lab, too. You guys ready for aluminum alloy?
Oil centrifuge. And then... I still have to make a research. So I'm gonna make another platform.
I already have two researchable items that are gonna give us enough for it. Like one of them has 2,300.
Well, I'm still gonna make one for...
Yeah. One of these items has a full 2,300. That's crazy.
A big compound.
Silicone. Quartz and resin. I need quartz. Oh, I'm gonna bring the horn with me. It sounds so funny. Okay. My backpack's full.
No. Oh crap, I need two compounds.
Boom, 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 boom. Alright. Resin and quartz make silicone. Oh, I need methane. Good thing I have methane.
Alright, I'm making a research thingy.
There must be a lot of cows in my room.
Underground cows.
Because my moon has a ton of methane somehow.
I wish there was a way to speed up printers, like if you could like put like some kind of fuel on them or something.
Well, if you have full power, they should go pretty fast.
Full power, but
oh, whoops, I just
not fast enough.
Why is my power not full? Is my generator is going? What the heck? Oh, it's done.
Maybe these are sucking up power. I don't know.
Wait, what is?
My other machines. I need soil. I need to make quartz.
I love soil.
I died and my jetpack saved me.
I died and my jetpack almost saved me.
How low is my fuel? Oh, you can hear when your fuel's getting really low. Oh, I just ran out of fuel.
I have two jetpacks. So I like alternate between C and V. And sometimes I do spacebar if I want to go up really fast. Okay, we need 500 more bytes, or we should be good.
I can make 4. That's probably enough.
So I'm just gonna take my rover, like, and it's gonna have like my drill and my paver on it.
Yeah. So we're both gonna bring the stuff
our
that
own
we're using.
Stuff. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna. What do you need to make a packager?
Just one graphite. Speaking of.
Easy.
I need to make one. Oh, it's nice.
Did I actually run out of power? I have so much power stuff. I don't even know how I. I don't even know how I ran out. Maybe there's just no wind.
All I have to do to get power is make organic in my research table and just automatically transfers to power.
Oh yeah, I should smelt this. I'm gonna smelt this.
Oh, my jetpack made that noise it makes when you don't have fuel in it. But like it makes like that puff noise, so I thought I had it and I just jumped and I almost died. Okay, I'm packaging my rover up. I need to take this.
No. Give me the thing. I want that. Okay. My power's gonna like glitch on and off because I'm using like 3 machines at the same time. That's okay. Okay, that thing's spinning, so we're getting power from that. And then if this thing makes one graphite, oh, okay. Then we'll be good.
42 minutes of prepping to go to Mushroom World.
Mushroom World is creepy, I'm just gonna say that.
We need all these tools.
If you
it's
thought
gonna
this
be
game was
it.
Just a friendly space game, it's not. I mean, it's just kind of creepy.
it's not. You think it's the developers are like all like they have like all these like funny like little like astronaut animations and then you just see the mushrooms.
It's like it almost turns to it feels like a
horror game. Yeah.
Like it's like the center is like really big. It's like actually like kind of like.
Dude, we're going to go to the very center, but dude, it's so cool. Like, it's like low gravity.
Well, so we already got to the mushroom thing, so you'll see that, which is why there's mushrooms in the thumbnail. But,
we're just gonna repave over the path we already made.
But I think we'll be able to power the center if we both have rovers, right?
Well, it depends
on
what you're putting
on. Should we bring our medium generators?
Oh,
Okay, wait, I don't know if this is extreme, but should we bring... because we can't. That wouldn't even make sense. We're gonna have to bring a lot of graphite and our generators. I think that's what we're gonna have to do.
No, you mean carbon?
That's what I meant. Yeah.
Well, I can do that. Well, yeah.
Done. Okay.
100 bytes away. Dude, this thing's gonna take an hour to research. Well, 30 minutes with full power.
Well, then, yeah, full power.
No. But no, I have two things researching. No, it's gonna take an hour to get 2,000 points from one of them. I already have two of, like, those two.
I like how my research table has power when it's not even plugged in.
You sort of.
I mean, you can't research anything. It has a hologram, implying that it has some sort of power.
Yeah, and when it doesn't have power, it moves. Like, it, like, does, like, that thing where it, like, goes up and down. Okay, we have to take the canister. I'm gonna get it. Ready? Sure. Plastic and glass. There we go.
You need a canister. Okay, so I'm gonna make that as soon as, like, I'm making that right now, actually.
Same. Ooh, explosive powder. Carbon and carbon?
Yeah, we're not gonna mess with that this episode. Maybe a different episode. We have a weird yellow thing. Oh crap, how did I take fall damage?
You fell from a high place.
Fall from like a 2 foot thing. In a person in real life would be able to jump off. And we're in, there's like not as much gravity.
There should be a decrafter.
Where does it say how long it's gonna take?
Yeah, oh,
three minutes.
Yeah. If, I was gonna say, if you didn't see that, you're probably blind.
Okay, this one is like 500. Is that good?
No, we already got, we don't need to research anything else, but
oh, I know.
Thanks for participating.
Yeah.
Plastic and glass. Oh, I can make glass.
I need to make another one of those things. Yeah, I can. I already have like 2 hydrogen fuel canisters, but I'm trying to make another one for my jetpack. So I can have extra for my rocket.
Oh, I'm gonna have to make hydras. Yeah, I don't have any hydrazine left.
That's what I meant, hydrazine.
I got into a bad habit calling it hydrazine. Just for the memes.
Good. Now I'm gonna go make. Well, I gotta go make the other thing. Another one. I could use this thing to make fuel. Okay, what else do I need to do? Okay, I have a packager, so I'm gonna go get one of my rover things. Wait, maybe I can make a new rover. Because I don't know if I want to. You see how expensive it is. It's probably not in here. It's probably in. Where's my large printer? Do I have a large printer?
Hopefully.
Yes, it is.
Alright, I have everything I need. I'm gonna start making fuel now, because that's gonna take most of the time. Actually, I'm gonna hold 4 canisters. Yeah, I have 4 canisters. Okay.
It's funny, because you can use carbon that you make to power your thing to smelt, or to put more like organic material in your furnace. Mm-hmm. You can get more carbon out of one carbon.
You can fill up 4 small canisters of soil really fast with a rover, so I'm excited to see how big this other one is. Hello? I think he just crashed again. What? You crashed again? Blue screen? It just crashed? It blue screen. Crash. What does that even mean? What did it crash? Your whole computer? But what happens when if it's not a blue screen? Oh. That's unfortunate. Well, his computer crashed again. Oh boy, what a computer. I think I have a viewer. Wow. What are you? This is a YouTube channel. Pretty bad one too. Okay. That's gonna take a long time. Dude, we might as well. Oh boy, that's gonna take a long time. I should put my jetpacks up here for now. Jetpack. And then move my canisters up here. Oh, I just picked up my rocket. Whoops. Okay, ammonium. I need hydrazine. What do you need? Hydrogen. Hydrogen. Take it. Wait, what the heck? No. Where's hydrazine? Right there. Do it. Take my material. Take that. So for every four of these canisters I fill up, that's one hydrazine that I get. One rocket fuel. I'm gonna need a lot of these canisters if I wanna like refill my jetpacks and stuff though. This is pretty efficient though. Wait, not if I don't have power, it's not. I need all my perks for my tools to get a ton. There we go. Okay. Another hydrazine. Okay. There's one hydrazine. I basically should, I might as well just get like more dirt down here. And we're at full again. Wow. Why is our power so low? Alright. Ammonia. Do it again. Oh, my bike horn and my packager should go up here. Okay. Do do do. Okay, I'm gonna start this. I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna put. Oh. Oh, wait, there's like a whole bunch of stuff in here. What the heck? I need this. Okay, put that back there. Put those on there. That starts. That's spinning. I'm gonna run back over here and get more dirt. We're just taking a whole bunch of hydrazine right now. Manually, which is hard and painful sometimes. Why do I only have three canisters? Oh, I don't. Okay, I have four full canisters again. Perfect. Wait, what the heck? Okay. Do your thing. More hydrazine, yay. I'm gonna put these on my rocket, because they have to go on here. So this is my hydrazine rocket. It can fit three tanks, so here's two tanks. I can make another hydrazine after this ammonium is done, because I already have an ammonium. Oh, my power is gone too. Okay, that's ammonia. Fill up. Am I out of? Okay. So that's gonna be enough of my rocket. Now, I guess I'll make some for my jetpack. I'm trying to decide if I should have, like, should I use more than one jetpack at the same time? I feel like it's just a waste of fuel. I think I should carry two tanks of fuel, but only use one jetpack. Maybe more than two take. How did I take damage from that? Okay, I have really low power. I need to get some organic material. I heard something ding. I think that's my hydrazine. Yep. Alright, third hydrazine tank. We have 24 flights now on that rocket. Now I need to get this organic plant stuff. Okay, that's one. We should at least get two or three. Okay, that's a giant egg. Okay, let's get four. Okay. The reason I need organic is just because it powers my base. I get carbon out of it, and I get to put that in the generator. And I need power right now desperately, especially at least when it's. My base isn't getting any power, like, right now. Take it. Take my resin. Okay, I can make another tank of that. Okay, I'm only gonna fill up two more canisters of soil right here. It's the last two empty ones I have, and then we're gonna be like good. We'll be ready. Okay. Okay. So this ammonium and this ammonium right here will be used for the actual tank of my jetpack, and then I'm gonna have these tanks be used to make two spare tanks of fuel on my jetpack. Are we getting power back yet? We are. Now. Right now. Okay, perfect. We have full power. Okay, do that. I'm gonna go put this ammonium in here. Perfect. How many more runs do we have on this hydrogen? Two more. Perfect. That's actually, I think that's just enough. Wait, did I do my math wrong? Let's see. I need... Oh, we have to do one more. Okay, we need to fill up my art tanks of soil a little bit more. We need more fuel than I thought. I want two spare tanks of fuel after the fuel is put into the jetpack. Perfect. More ammonia there. Alright. And then I have hydrazine here. So I'm gonna carry one jetpack. And then you're going to take my hydrazine. So now you can't take it out of the jetpack. It's part of the jetpack. Okay, good. So I have my ammonium. This one's gonna give me more ammonia. I'll put my tank up here. Are we good? Are we good? This thing's almost done spinning. It's done. Take that. Take the canister. Take that. Do that. Oh, do we have full? Okay. More hydrazine. I need two more tanks worth of soil. How many tanks do we have? Only one. I gotta repave my land out with that paver soon. Alright, two tanks. That's all we need. Okay. Ammonia. Okay, so we have two out of the three other tanks that I need. So I guess we're just creating a ton of ammonium right now. This is the last ammonium we need, and then we have all of our hydrazine. We have the ability to make all of our hydrazine. So hydrazine can go through soil. I have a whole bunch of soil canisters. I don't need them, but I'm gonna like keep them because it's kinda useful, so I'm gonna have two soil canisters on me. And then I need the hydrazine, so let's get the ammonium. I need more hydrogen. Is that the last no, it's not. Okay. Let's just carry our two hydrazine tanks right here and here. And then let's put like a, what can we put on here? Alright, hydrazine. You know, let's put the horn here. There we go. Okay, finally we have all that done. We're getting a decent amount of power right now. We're kind of out of carbon already. We have our medium soil canister, our paver, so we can get soil from the ground, give it to the paver, and we have our large rover. We also need a seat for the rover. We might as well just print a seat, I think. Rover seat, 2 compound. It's 2 compound. I definitely need more soil. Soil. I'm running out of land. I've basically dug a crater around my whole base. I need to, like, do something about that. Alright, give me that compound. Okay. Do-do-do-do. So, compound's being made. I think we have full power. Oh, it's done. Two of these can go on my printer. And now we have a small little seat. I think that will actually fit on the rover, like right here, in one of these small little cubes. It'll print out. And it'll turn to a small little cube. Boom. Okay, we have our rover, we have our seat, we have all the pavers and other stuff. We need batteries for the rover. Extenders for the rover. There we go. think that's good. Okay, I'll be right there. Okay, I'm ready for the adventure.
Alright.
I'm ready.
I'm back for the third time, because I'm stupid computer.
I am ready.
Come
on. And I could just drive her over. I mean, how long will you take? I made six tanks of hydrazine while you were gone.
Six?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Three for my rocket and three for me. My jetpack.
And one for me.
No.
Yeah.
You don't deserve it. I waited really long.
Oh god, my stream is...
I basically waited an hour for you. In total, both times.
Yeah. Not really, but sure.
No, I actually have. You've only been playing for like 7 minutes.
No, it's only been like 45 minutes.
I have an hour and 7 minutes, but I've been...
Why is this taking so long? It's not even, like, why is... You have the exact same computer as me. That doesn't even make sense. Like, how are you fine?
Well, what are you running?
Same thing as you.
Do you have any other tabs open? Tell me every single application you have open. I only have Microsoft Edge, Skype, Steam, OBS, and Astroneer open.
Dude, I have less than you. I don't even have Steam open.
Do you really not have any other program open?
No. I turned my computer on for being shut down. Why would I have anything else open?
I mean,
I got all the dust out of my computer.
I can tell.
Yeah,
Should I just fly to the island?
What?
Because, like, I'm already ready. Shouldn't I just, like, fly to it?
No, you should...
Alright, the island. What the
planet? What do I need to do?
Bring everything?
Bring what?
The rover, paver, and drill.
How do you make them?
Should I come to your planet and help you out with that? Because it's going to be a little bit of things.
I don't know. There we go. Finally, the soil.
You need... For paver, you need silicone and aluminum alloy. Do you have aluminum? I know you have aluminum. Do you have copper?
I have aluminium. I mean, actually, I don't think I have any aluminum.
No, you have to. Come on.
I don't have any.
Okay, I'll bring you the materials.
I might have ore. I'll see.
Laterite? I know you have laterite.
What does it turn into?
Aluminum. We're talking about the same thing.
That's what I just said.
Okay, do you have copper?
Maybe. I think.
Oh, tell me when you're in the game, and then tell me when...
Wait.
Because I need you to, like, tell me what
you
have.
Can you, like, turn your screen off on the stream for a second? Because it says you were last on 20 minutes ago. Like, maybe turn your screen off for your stream and then invite me in. Send you out again.
It signed me out.
Like, what? At what point while you were playing did it just sign you out?
Like it's you're a game network. Like, what? Why would you sign me out? The number one thing
while
I'm playing. Okay. I probably didn't have to invite you, but I did.
Oh my god, this is becoming a nightmare. I think you already know.
It's not working? Is it working?
No.
Just say yes or no so I can restart my game.
I said no, what?
Wow, for like a game hosting company, like a I don't even know what you call it. Steam is really bad.
Steam makes you have to make the host leave the game.
Okay, don't explain it. It's just bad.
They basically have to leave the whole
just
game.
Just don't.
And go back in.
Give up. Just like your computer did.
Yeah, my computer. I think maybe that's why I disconnected like that and stuff. So pretty much, what we're trying to say is let's play Mamp. Let's play Mamp.
What Mamptopia? What?
What? We're gonna talk about that.
Oh.
Well, there's a key behind me.
That's nice. We're trying to. We haven't even got to the mushroom. We're an hour on the stream and we haven't got to the mushrooms yet. And I've waited half the time for you more.
Look, I'm really trying. I'm really trying.
No, you're not.
My computer's not trying.
I mean, it's already two.
Dude, we're gonna do it, okay?
I'm a person.
Me too.
I still got that stream playing. Oh, it looped. Let's try to look for a new one. Music stream. I need non-copyright music. Let's do it. Best music gaming crap. Sure, let's do it. No, 10 hours non-copyrighted sounds. Let's do it. No, that's depressing. Sure, this is good. Alright. Are you good there, buddy?
No.
That's a key. Oh, okay. Oh. The viewers heard that.
I heard it. I don't know if he does that.
Dude, sometimes I do that.
Yeah, me too. Sometimes it just happens. Yeah.
Okay, I literally, like, everything should be good. You should be in.
Well, I'm in game bar.
Well, wait, I'm not actually loaded in yet. I'm loading in.
I think I need to get...
Right when you load in, just tell me what... I'm going to ask you if you have the material, and you're going to tell me if you have it. Because I'm going to bring you everything you don't have. So you can just go.
I already have all the things.
No, you don't.
I have the things to make them.
Okay. Actually, you don't. You don't have... Well, actually, you do.
Why do I need helium?
No, not helium. I mean...
Why do I need hydrogen?
A methane. You need methane and hydrogen.
Why?
Do you have each of those?
Wait, methane and what?
Hydrogen. Do you want me to just bring a tank of hydrogen since I already have it?
Sure, I have like a tank of hydrogen, but it's like only partially filled.
How much though?
Like 2 out of 5.
That's all you need. I'm not giving you a freebie, you can make one. Okay. So you need a paver, so you need silicone. Can you make silicone?
How?
It's resin and quartz.
God, I have to make so much quartz then.
Well, I have some. I'll bring it to you.
I just need a face cam thing for my stream.
Resin? You have resin, right?
Yes.
Okay. So you have, that will be the silicone. Aluminum alloy. Do you have aluminum and or copper?
I do.
Both?
Yeah, maybe. I don't know.
Well, look.
I'm not in the game yet.
Oh, you! I thought you said you were. Why am I asking you still? I'm waiting for you.
Me too. I'm waiting for me.
Don't tap your desk like that. It's probably gonna like make your computer.
I just added a new scene really quickly and just zoomed it in.
Okay, well, you're in Astroneer, but we're all waiting for you, and you're just like sitting on your computer.
Okay, real. I just need to tell you that it's not my fault.
Okay, but you're not trying to get in.
My computer's not trying to get in. I don't
know. Okay. Okay, so I know you have aluminum. Do you have
I don't think I have aluminum.
Laterite.
coffee, but I have to smell that.
Yeah, that's fine.
But I don't have time to smell that.
Yes, you do. Do you have malachite? No. You're
Wait,
in now.
Stop asking me stuff. Stop asking me stuff.
No, I'm helping you. I'm getting your material, so
I'm
you
helping.
Need to tell me.
Stop
no, we'll
asking me stuff.
Tell me. No, I'm giving you the materials to do it, so I'm helping
okay,
you.
I just tell me what should I make first?
No, I'm giving
no,
you
no,
the
no, just tell me what to make first.
I'm asking you.
That's not helping me.
Yes, it is. Okay, so you need silicone, right?
Okay, wait, I'm making a paper. Chill out.
You don't have material.
Stop. You don't know that.
Yeah, you said you didn't. Yeah.
You're being annoying
right I'm now. Getting to the Terran planet because you don't need help, obviously. I'm not giving you anything.
God.
Alright, I'm going to the Terran planet.
No! Terran planet? What the heck is that?
It's the main planet. It's the type
of planet.
That's
what it's called. Terran it's planet. That...
Yeah, it's the...
Dude, that's not English.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
I'm going to Sylvia. Or Silva, I mean, what am I saying?
Well, yeah, why are you saying Terran? Like, what is it? It's not even a
that's,
word.
It's called a Terran planet. It's the type it is.
I don't even know where to make a sense the soil thing. It's not in here. You didn't buy it.
I am.
Paver. How do I make a paver?
Oops.
Wait, I need aluminum alloy.
Yeah, I was asking if you had everything, but you said you were good.
Aluminum
so.
Alloy is not the same thing as aluminum.
Yeah, I was asking if you had aluminum and copper. Genius.
I'm gonna restart my stream. This is stupid. Like, that's so. I hate how YouTube does this. Like, how am I supposed to restart my stream?
You continue it?
I can't restart it if I wanted to. Like, how do I get rid of everything that I just did?
You can just make a new stream and it'll ask
no,
if you want to restore the settings.
Long.
Restore everything.
No, wait, what? Restore?
You restore all the settings, but it's a new stream.
You can't save it. Settings
no, it restores your previous stream, but it's a new stream.
It does that?
It's the first thing it
so
should
if I
ask
create,
you.
If I create a new stream, it's going to put it, these settings back.
If you tell it to restore them, yeah.
Okay, I'm going to do that real quick. Because I don't like how this whole thing went.
Okay, let's land here. Oh, I just oh my god.
What?
I landed and launched immediately. Oh. Okay, we're landing again. We should just make a landing pad by like the cave entrance.
The heck? There's a stream that I never even made. That's just sitting here. Is this? More options. Is this?
Alright.
What the heck is this? After I finished my stream, it brought back a stream that I never did.
Okay, chill out.
What do I do? Now it's like acting like I have a stream ready next for Fortnite. God, YouTube needs to fix their stupid software.
Okay. Just keep it yourself. I don't.
Stop saying my name.
I said keep it to yourself.
You did.
I guess I did. What? Ooh, paver looks cool.
Why is this so complicated? I can't delete the video. Because it's not uploaded yet. Like, why is happening?
I'm gonna mute you if you...
Huh? What?
I'm gonna mute you if you don't stop.
I'm not doing anything. Are you doing anything to yours?
To what?
Stream.
No. I'm already streaming. What does a drill take? Let's see. Ceramic and tungsten. Oh god. Alright. I forgot my drill, so we're gonna use hydrazine to go all the way back to my planet. No.
Okay, I started my new one. Yours is fine. Mine screwed up because my computer kept crashing.
Silva. There you are. No, Visenya. I forgot the name of my own planet.
Hi, welcome back to another stream, which will soon be uploaded as a video when it's done. We already started this like an hour and a half ago, but if you saw the actual part of the stream, I deleted it because it was a mess, and Mampinator has most of it though, because he was doing his own thing. But pretty much my computer crashed like twice, so I had to go clean my computer out so I could get better airflow, and it was a whole thing. So hopefully we're good now. Pretty much, Mampinator made a packager in a soil canister holder thing.
A packager?
And we're gonna go on a rover with a drill, and we're gonna pretty much go down to this weird mushroom layer that has, like, mushrooms in it, and, like, giant mushrooms. And it's, like, a really creepy thing. If you thought, it's, like, this game, it kind of looks creepy and stuff, but anyway. There's, like, in the center, there's, like, this weird, like, power, like, zero gravity area thing. So we're gonna try to get there for this video, as the title implies, and yeah, that's pretty much
it. I love how, for my description, you mentioned the packager, which was one of the most generic of the items I ate.
Yeah, so hopefully the music in the background's working well. I already said this in my last one. It feels very repetitive. Okay, but this one should be better. So, yeah. Okay, so anyway. So I'm making I don't know what I'm making. Okay, so I'm making, where's my thing? Real quick, I'm gonna make hydrogen. Or not hydrogen, I'm gonna make fuel for my jetpack. hydrazine. So where are you?
Well, I'm on my planet right now because I don't know where my drill went, so I might have to make another one. What?
I didn't say anything.
Somehow I just lost my drill, I guess? Where? Where'd it go? Okay, I'm making a new drill.
I need this thing to make hydrogen. Do I have hydrogen? I have a lot of methane for some reason.
You have, how do you have, no, you only have one thing of methane.
I don't know.
You can't have a lot of methane because you can't get it.
Is it already done making it? Power just go out. I don't know what's happening. Oh, hydrogen off of this machine. It's like a weird glitch. I can't get it off.
Tungsten carbide.
Fine. Wait,
what?
I need to make the paver. Snow cone. Wait, I need copper too. I have copper. Oh wait, is this copper? I found copper.
So do you have everything you need then?
Well, how much do I need?
One.
And then probably.
Is that just for the paver though, right?
Yes, but I'm pretty much almost done making.
You have to make a drill and a canister.
Yeah. Well, those aren't as hard out. So.
Yeah, glass, plastic, and for the drills. Yeah. Good thing you have tungsten on your planet.
Yeah, I have too much of it.
How's my backpack full? Oh. Alright. I like aluminum alloy and tungsten carbide because they're blue. And gray. Wait, you haven't made the drill yet, right? No? I can't hear you.
Wait, what's happening?
What?
I just somehow it's letting me make the aluminum alloy with ammonium.
What? That's not.
It's glitching.
That's not a good thing though. Ammonium's rare.
I know that it's kind of annoying. It just let me make it with ammonium. I can't take the ammonium off the machine.
Wait, ammonium for aluminum alloy, you said?
Yeah, but I couldn't take the ammonium off the machine.
Oh!
Like, I couldn't.
Did you put it in, did it go in the top of the machine or the bottom? Oh, that's weird.
Wait, but it still gave me hydrazine.
Oh, so you made hydrazine then?
Well, yeah, but it said it was making aluminum alloy, so it's just glitching.
So, you haven't made a drill yet, right?
Wait, I'm making the...
Well, I'm saying... just say yes or no, because I might already have two now.
Making a paver, I...
But you don't have a drill yet.
Making a paver.
But you don't... Do you have a drill yet? Okay, so I'm gonna see if I can get one for you. I don't know why it was so hard to say yes. Or no.
I already told you that I was doing.
Yeah, but I just asked you a question. That's it.
I'm making a paver until I say I'm not making a paver. Do I need quartz or anything?
Yeah.
Which one?
Glass.
For what?
Soil canister.
Okay, how much do you need for a soil canister?
It's two? Always one.
Well, some things need two. Isn't it weird that the wind turbines need glass, kind of?
No.
How?
I'm pretty sure that certain actual ones are made out of glass. I don't know why, but.
Well, yeah, I think it'd make more sense if it was made out of like plastic. Okay, I have aluminum alloy, and then what else do I need for it? Silicone? How do I make silicone?
Compound resin, or something like that.
Quartz resin.
Quartz. I almost just launched again. I didn't, though. But...
Where are you? Which planet?
Silva.
Why did you almost launch?
Because I kept pressing C. Like, I'm used to pressing C.
These machines will just keep making gases for you.
Really? Okay, you will have to make a drill. I don't know where my other one went, but I guess I have it somewhere.
What do you need to make a drill?
Tungsten carbide and ceramic.
Okay. How do you make tungsten carbide?
Tungsten and carbon.
Oh, you're lucky. I have clay right here.
I'm lucky. You're lucky.
Glass. Okay, I'm like making everything for everything at the same time. Yeah. Okay, there we go.
I brought my squeaky horn so you can see it.
Making a paver right now.
Oh.
I'm gonna pick a drill. Alright, yeah.
I'm gonna try it out. How do you do the paper?
You can make so many drills. Dude, I have too much carbon. Like, I have more carbon than everything else that I have combined.
Ah.
I have, like stacks and stacks of it. And that was just from one mountain. That was from one hill, not even a mountain.
Oh, there it is.
Okay, so you have paper.
I'll be back into your stream. Talk to my stream.
Alright, hi guys. Yeah, I just accidentally unpacked the paper that I probably should have kept packed in my inventory, so I guess I was stupid. But I guess I can make packagers with the limited amount of graphite that I have. So that's awesome. I also I'm gonna take this. Put it in here. I'm gonna make titanium alloy. Or not titanium, no, not that. Tungsten carbide. So right now I'm making my drill. So I have to repackage my paver. That's what I'm doing right now. Package now. And then I got tungsten carbide. I drill. So here it is, tungsten carbide. And great one. The ceramic. There goes. I can make the drill. So I'm making my drill. And what else do I need? I need a canister. Soil canister. It's a medium one. Not just for my deck. I've got that now. And then now I gotta make the medium soil canister. Plastic glass. I'm gonna make plastic right now. Plastic. There we go. Carbon. 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 I'll let me put the carbon on.
Did you entertain my stream?
Sure. Carbon, AI, yeah, just talk to them about what I'm doing. So right now, all I have to do is make the canister and I'm done. So I have to make plastic.
I don't think the paver's working, I don't know.
Extreme power source is needed. And making plastic.
Does this need a canister?
My plastic is done. I have plastic. And now I am going to print the medium so get power. I guess I'll make salt.
I think that the dirt, the soil thing, I think it makes canisters. Or maybe it doesn't. Yeah, I think it does. That's nice.
Yeah, I'm printing it right now.
Wait, okay, Google. How do you go up with a drill in Astroneer?
You can go up. You can't do it. You can't. You have to drive.
No, but like, I have a paver. It won't work.
No, a paver just will make a straight path for you down. You can't go up.
No. But you're like able to control it. This guy did.
You have to be at an upward angle already. You can't just make it go up. You have to. It's whatever direction your rover is going. I'm gonna go package my room. Alright, I'm packaging a room.
Oh no, I ran out of battery. It's gonna be hard to get battery. Oh, I forgot my generator.
Battery. I have lithium.
Well, no, that's not what I mean. How do you have lithium?
Give me it.
No, but batteries, like, we need something to make power. We don't need power, like.
Okay, well, but what are those things called? They're like those things that guy used in those YouTube videos we watched. Like,
RTG.
Yeah, we need those.
That's like 12,000 bits.
Yeah. Like endless energy. So that should be our next thing. But anyways, I have everything now.
Wow, it's a miracle.
I come to.
Guess we're all. Everyone's waiting. No one's waiting.
Aluminum.
What?
I found more aluminum.
Well, great.
Alright, there we go. And then I'm loading my stuff on right now. Should I bring anything else? Because I still have more room.
I don't care.
Like, should I bring... I need power. I need to bring power, right?
I don't care. You do whatever you want.
Like, what should I bring for power? Or, like, I should probably bring my generator, right? My medium generator?
Sure.
Bring that. And then I'll get a ton of carbon on that planet so that we can make carbon. Or I'll get organic so that we can make carp.
Are you here?
I'm about to come. Yeah. Jetpacks really help when you're suffocating because you can move just as fast. Watching. Space travel was this fast in real life. You can go to planets like instantly.
Well, like, it's exaggerated, obviously.
Yeah. That's why I said if only you could do that. Where is the planet? Oh,
there it is. Move!
Mm-hmm. Like, you turn around and the planet's just like, hello. Okay, where's the home thing? Is that the home thing? I think it's a space shuttle landing thing. So I'm assuming that's where I should land. Let's take a look here. Wait, where'd it go? It just disappeared. There's a checkpoint. Oh, there they are. I don't know which one to click. There's two of them right next to each other.
Yes.
Oh, but I can only go to one.
They're both open.
Oh, how?
Oh, wait, no, they're not. I don't know how you're doing that.
Are there any seats here?
Yeah.
I forgot to bring.
Look, I can fill in all of our holes. I don't think you actually saw. I think you're a liar.
Should we keep these rovers here?
Oh, you're a liar.
Like, for when we come back every time?
No, this is my rover. I need it for my planet.
And like, these could be our rovers for this planet.
No, I need it for my planet. Okay.
Okay, where are the others?
Look, I paved it. Oh, well, you're not even over here. Whatever. Alright.
Okay, wait, I'm gonna put... Let's get a whole bunch of organic.
I'm going to the cave.
wait, we have to get organic. What?
My paver gets it for me.
Wait, but you have to smelt it here.
I don't. Why would I smelt it?
So you can get power.
Wait. Why would I smelt the organic though?
How are you getting power right now?
I have generators.
Yeah, but those generators don't last forever.
Which ones?
Which ones are you using?
The small one.
What? That's...
I forgot to bring the big one. I told you.
Yeah, but I'm trying to use the big one.
All right, so you can do that. All I have to do.
Where are you going? Like, why do you have to be so like?
No, I'm getting organic. My paver gets organic for me. You just have to spam V. You click it really fast. Like, my whole thing is filled with organic.
Like, you can tell it to do that?
No, it just doesn't.
Why did you say spamming V then?
You don't spam it. You click it really fast so you don't keep it on.
That's what you just said.
I said never mind. Don't spamming. Spam. I said you click it really fast.
That's what spamming is.
I said click it twice really fast.
Oh my god, I see what you paid.
Whoa, I'm driving straight up with the paver. Oh, no.
Wait, did you just make that thing?
Yeah.
That giant spike?
Oh, yeah, both of them.
You ever have to be in the front and the drill? Obviously.
You turn it on with one button, unless it's in the back. You can't put it in the back, though, so they have to turn on together. Like, they just have to.
They should both be in the front like that, yeah.
We could just dig straight down. You'd never be able to get out.
Wait, so where do you have your canister thing?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna put mine there. Okay, I'm trying to smelt stuff, but for some there's no power being supplied. Carbon. Because like aren't there plant things underground?
Mm-hmm.
So maybe I should use one of those generators. How do you make one of those tiny generators?
There should already be somewhere.
Small generators. Compound. A compound around here. Compound.
I'm ready.
Jetpack's not working.
We gotta go. This is the stream. This is what the stream is for. It's been almost.
You're not taking into consideration what I still have to do.
What?
I can't. My rover's not powered. I'm trying to find compound to generate.
If we go to the cave, there might be. There's compound in the cave.
I can't even go anywhere right now. Wait, do you have two generators?
Yeah.
Oh.
I brought power extenders for the center.
Don't those things work underground for some reason too? The wind turbines?
Sometimes.
Wait, so how do I use the paver and the drill and stuff?
You press V, don't do it. Unless you want to get stuck. We gotta get in the cave first.
Wait, so V is for the paver and the drill?
Yeah, because it's all in the front.
Okay.
You could just move one to do one or the other, but...
So, okay, cool. So we can go all the way down and make a safe trail.
Yeah.
To the mushroom. So you guys are about to witness the really
cool mushroom. This is it.
Anyone's commented or anything? No one's. Someone did comment on my other one.
Do you have your canister?
Yeah.
Look, press V really fast and then click it again, like two times. Wait, yeah. See, you're getting. Aren't you getting organic?
Oh yeah, because I'm not. Because if you keep it on, then you sink, right?
Well, actually, I didn't sink because of the paver, so I guess you could just keep it on. If the elevation on the ground starts to change, then you'll sink. Okay, isn't the cave like over here? Wait, there's compound. You could use your paver for it. You definitely had to have got some.
Break like everything. Oh god, you got me stuck.
Look at this. I just like filled up my back with it with the compound. Okay, where's the cave? Oh,
right here.
No, this isn't the spot.
It's over. It's on this.
It's on. We have to go. No,
it's right here.
Okay. So our rovers are there are tethers.
Well, we have tethers anyways, right?
Do you want me to pave?
I see. What? Do you want to go first?
The tethers are all probably gonna fall. Should we just dig down a separate trail? Like, stay around the cave?
No, just stay on the one that we were on.
Well, look at this.
Around and go to where we were.
Yeah.
Or no, yeah, I guess you could do that. Just keep going down. Yeah. We'll make it.
It's cool, because, like, even if there's, like, a break, like, right here, we're just driving down. Like,
well, the best part is, if we walk down this path, we're guaranteed to be safe, though, right?
Yeah.
Wait, but just don't run into the big mushrooms when you get down there.
No, we'll be fine. You're fine. You're always finding your rover.
Like, when we get out, we don't want to be near him.
Wait, hold on. Okay, after this, stop. Like, stop right now. Hold on.
This you're going to see, like, see, the music starts getting really creepy when you go down low. And then, like, the mushrooms, like, really big, and they have, like, these creepy, like, firefly-looking things falling off them. It's really creepy. Like, this game was, like, seems like it's, like, a friendly game, and then it all of a sudden, like, turns into, like, a horror game. It's so creepy. Do you hear the ambient noise?
No, I have music playing.
there's, like, a really creepy ambient noise playing.
Okay.
Oh, my God. Look, we're just going straight down. Wait, this is where those mushrooms were, right?
No, we're here's the red.
The mushrooms are past this red layer. The giant mushrooms. They get bigger and bigger as you go down until you get to the final.
I ran out of power home. Okay. Wait, hold on. I'm using more power than I'm consuming. Like, I gotta wait a second.
Wait, do you want me to make you a generator?
Oh, yeah. We can make generators now.
Oh, wait, crap. I don't have compound.
It's on your. It should be on your thing. You got it, didn't you?
No, I didn't. There wasn't enough there.
Oh. Well, there has to be compound somewhere, right? Let's just go up the trail. Look how big it is.
We don't have oxygen.
Oh, well, you can just slide down this thing. Just don't fall. If there's nothing up here, I would just turn around. Yeah, turn around. That's not compound. Come on.
Wait, isn't that graphite or
something? No, it's zinc. Zinc. Yeah, zinc is pretty useless.
How do you get graphite?
You, soil.
Look, I'm just falling. Look, I'm just falling with my jetpack.
No, you should just slide. Why would you even waste the jetpack?
You can die if you
okay,
slide.
We have enough energy now. Like, we just have to wait for it.
You want me to go in front?
I have batteries on my rover, though. Wait, let's let them all charge real quick. Because then we'll have, like, more time.
If we find, you know how, like, sometimes you find carbon down there? Like, and with the machines? There's, like, machines. Like, I guess it's kind of like a storyline. There's, like, machines that are broken in the mushroom place, and sometimes they have fuel, like carbon and stuff.
Yeah.
So I can use that on my generator.
There's some aluminum.
That's pretty good.
More zinc.
Here yet.
Look how big... Okay, there's a deadly plant. Don't get out. I see a big mushroom. First big mushroom. And there's these creepy purple mushrooms.
Just go down.
Compound. There's like five piles of compound right here.
Be careful, there's plants.
I know, but just stay on the path. Wait.
Oh my God, there's so much compound.
I'm gonna keep paving though, Adam. You don't have any batteries. You're just gonna run out.
No, I'm getting compound. What are you talking about?
I know. But... Okay, good. I'm gonna make one more gen. I'm gonna have three generators.
I'm gonna make as many as I can. Or not? No, I don't want
to
waste.
No, we do. We need to power the thing. Remember?
It's so creepy. When you get lower, things start echoing more.
The low gravity thing is gonna be so cool.
Wait! Don't go yet. I'm
I can't.
Trying to put. Oh,
Like, we're about to drive directly into a giant mushroom.
We are.
Oh wait, we're going straight now. Go down.
Sorry, I'm trying to put all my stuff on the rover.
Wait, how did we go down?
You were digging really steep before, but now you're not.
Wait, hold on, let me turn. Alright. Okay, we avoided the mushroom, barely. Wait, why are we going straight now? We're going up, aren't we? Yeah, it's going up.
Like, well. Go down. You're changing it. Go down.
I'm not changing it, though. Oh, you look to go where you... That's so cool.
Oh, there's a big mushroom right there.
I know.
That's part of a mushroom sticking to the ground. Don't. Like, if there's a mushroom in front of you, don't go around it, though.
You don't trust them?
I don't want to go through it.
Okay. Oh, our drills are not going to be strong enough to get to the center, but we can get to the mushroom. Well,
no,
maybe they will.
They will be. They just take a long time.
Yeah, it'll take a long time.
But that's fine.
Oh.
Okay. We're here, right?
Yeah, but we're going down more.
Dude, that's so steep.
Let's make a little like road. To give you a little tour.
Look how big these mushrooms are, dude. Look to your right.
You might want to pave wherever you're driving. I don't know if you're gonna fall a little bit.
It's messing up your thing.
All right, we're going down underground again.
Wait. I just got stuck.
Okay.
Did you hear what I said?
No.
I got stuck because you told me to pave, and then I trapped myself behind your thing.
What?
I had to make a thing so I could get over. Oh, there's like stuff down there.
Yeah.
Generators down there. Should we get those?
Mm.
Oh, you're still going down. We're just going to the center then, right?
Yeah.
Wait. There's what's the green stuff?
We reached the green layer.
What's the green stuff?
I don't know.
Green ore. What is that? Where? Remember, you can only find it on your planet. Oh, wait, is it?
What is it called? Wait. Don't go into the tunnel. We need organic from here. What green stuff?
This.
No! I don't know where I am.
I hear you. You're right here.
Oh. How did I fall down here?
Silent.
Jesus!
Wait, the gravity is slower down here already. Or slower. The gravity is... There's less gravity. Oh, it's malachite.
I mean, yeah, you can still... We won't get a lot of malachite that much.
You didn't give me the malachite.
Wait, isn't there organic down here?
Yeah, the mushroom. The Iron Man mushrooms. Are only certain ones that give you organic.
Yeah.
It's like this.
It's like the smaller ones that aren't too big. Watch your oxygen. And watch out for dangerous mushrooms. This place is so creepy. Okay.
I'm good on it for now, so.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know if we're gonna be able to get anymore, so hopefully we can just, like, go. Okay. So let's do it. So we reached the green layer. Oh gosh, it goes deep. I'm gonna go sort of steep, not steep, but like just three fish.
Go steeper than this. We can go steeper than this. It's a waste.
Tell me when to stop.
Can we use these giant? Oh, can we use these giant canisters on the soil centrifuge?
Yeah.
That's a lot of soil.
Like it'll keep making them. Oh. Oh. New cave system. Here, let's go look at it. Oh, we're already here. This is gonna be hard to stay on. Is there anything new here? Wait, new ore? No. Wait, yeah. Do you see it? You there? Okay, wait, don't do that, please. I'm lagging my game.
Not lagging.
New ore.
What is it?
It's so cool, it's like oil.
Wait, let me see.
You coming down here? Where are you?
The tunnel's I can't see where I'm going.
Just pave and don't go too low.
No, I can't, it messes it up. It's easy for you to say. If I pave, it messes up your path.
What?
I fell. Can you dig this part?
I can't. My drill's not strong enough.
I don't even know what's happening.
We actually need zinc right now.
Wait, dude. Hello.
Hi. Zinc would actually be helpful right now.
Stuck here. So
the gravity is so low.
Yeah, I know. That's why I was just able to drive up the wall.
Okay, new material.
Look how slow my rover falls.
Okay, come look at the new material and stop like waste. Dude, oh my god.
Where is it? This? Oh crap!
Wait, hold on. Come with me. Let's get zinc. Let's.
Drill. We need. How do we make drills?
We need zinc.
Wait, should we go back up then? With our.
Yeah. We'll just drive up. We don't need to use a lot of power.
Just jump. With your jetpack.
Yeah. Oh my god. My mom was. She's so cringy.
Okay. It's so hard to drive.
Did you hear me?
What?
Dishes. I have to do that.
Dude, no, you can't drive. Oh my god.
What do you mean you can't drive? You're horrible.
Dude, you can't drive with this gravity. You keep going.
Oh my god.
I need you to back
you're
up.
Just bad at driving.
Dude, it's so hard to drive in this gravity. You can't. Look, see, my car's going over.
You're just not turning.
I can't turn.
Dude, I'm going up it right now. Just, no, you're in my way. You're the messing everything up. You're just bad at driving. It's an easy vehicle.
I'm not doing this. I can't.
Look, I just got up.
No, but your wheels come off the ground so much because of the gravity that you can't drive.
You're just being, like, dramatic.
Do you not get what I'm saying?
No, because I just did it perfectly past you.
Gravity's so low that your wheels come off the ground and you can't steer it.
Okay, well, figure it out. I mean, it's not that.
Bad at driving. It's not. There's nothing to do with this.
It's back. The graphite's back up at the pink tunnel. I'm gonna go. You have to get graphite. I'm gonna do the dishes real quick. What?
What the heck just happened? Wait, first of all, we don't need graphite. We need zinc.
I know. That's what I meant.
You're gonna do the dishes, what?
Yeah.
That's random.
No, it's not. Think about it.
What am I thinking?
Okay, I'm going up. If you keep going up, you'll find the.
Tell where it was.
Can I just stay here then? Can you go past me? I gotta go. Like, do it. I'll just be right here.
What do you have? We're running out of fuel. Okay. Oh, I got it. Things keep loading in. Gotta be careful. least no one is talking. Alright, I'm going back. Gather a lot of stuff. I'm actually gonna, I'm gonna leave a lot of this compound up here. I'm gonna drop it up here. I'll carry 8 just for whatever reason. And then the rest will be for organic. So people on Mampinator stream, I know you can't see my screen, but unless you go to my channel, you should. But pretty much I am going to go smelt the zinc that we need to make the drill that can actually drill the hard rock. And then I'm also going to, after I smelt it, I'm also going to gather some more organic for my rover to be powered. I keep pressing the wrong button. Alright, I'm just gonna go. Is this graphite? I kinda want that. And one thing of graphite. Okay. Yeah, they're organic. I keep pressing the wrong button. The reason I'm pressing the exit button instead of the other button. Peace. Oh, it's this way. It's a lot of stuff. Get back to the base and I'm gonna start smelting all this stuff. Okay. I seriously don't know why this thing isn't getting any power. Okay. Is it expensive to make another smelt? melting. Turkey's chirping. Oh, resin is there. Crap. Sink. So let me see what we can make with this sink. Boost mod. Is that what we need? Do we need a boost mod, or is there a drill that we can make? There might be a... drill mod again. Does it do? Y mod, inhibiting mod. I'm gonna put this. No. Maybe there's something we have to unlock. So, we might be able to make another drill, maybe. That might take too long, I don't know. Dynamite. Camera, what does this camera do? You just need one tungsten carbide, but we don't have any of that here. I could go get some. I'll ask him, I think he's coming back. Yeah, he's back.
Ah! I'm so sorry, stream.
Wait, so what do we use the zinc for?
Do you have zinc? Where are you right now? You back at the bottom?
What?
Are you back at the bottom?
No, I'm at the base.
Go back to the... Wait, what?
I had smelt the zinc.
Oh.
Wait, what are we making with the zinc?
Bring it back to the new ore.
What are we making with it?
A drill. Just bring it back and I'll teach you how.
You can't make a drill with zinc.
Yes, you can.
You can't. I already looked. Boost mod? What are you thinking?
Drill mod 1. Oh, it's ceramic. That's kind of better. We need 2 clay. There's a soil centrifuge up there.
Do we need more than one?
Yeah, we each need one, so can you make 2?
Do we each need more than one?
No, we only need one. Dude, it's a backpack thing.
I come here to... What the heck? Wait,
just bring 2.
I'm here to tell you that what? There is no centrifuge here.
Then
I have to make one.
Crap. Wait. Or we can make a drill mod 2 with tungsten carbide. I can go back to my fly back to my base.
Well, I can just go bring 2 drills then. We might as well. I'll just do that.
Wait, what do you mean?
I have tungsten.
But we need carbon, right?
Yeah, which I also have.
But we need a chemistry lab.
I also have a chemistry. I'll go back to my planet, and you can stay here, and I'll bring 2 drills.
How much hydrazine do you have?
I can make hydrogen.
I have more than you right now, though.
Dude, I have like 3 containers of it.
Oh, should I come back up to the base anyway?
No, just stay down there.
So wait. Actually, hold on. Well, yeah, we can do that still.
Can you unlock the
That's drill? What I'm looking at. I didn't even see if we had enough to get it.
You do.
Oh, perfect. Wait, what is the third one though? No, you need diamond. Diamond isn't that hard to make, but we don't need that.
Well, we could do it. Well, we don't have enough.
Can you tell me? Yeah, we'll just do drill mod 2 should be good. The diamonds aren't that hard to make. You make them in a chemistry lab also.
Okay, so I'm gonna bring back 2 drills. Wait, can we use 2 drills at once?
No, there's no point in doing it though, because it already like breaks the whole thing for you.
But will that help though?
Oh, you mean with your gun. Can we use
the drill that we already have with this new drill? Will it go faster that way?
I don't think so. I think you can only use one. Wait, that's actually a good question. Well, okay, there's one way to find that out. Huh. Bring me a finished zinc when you come down here. Well, or, cause like, it, can you put a, like, can you put,
zinc? Why do you need zinc?
No, never mind. I was gonna say, cause like, I have a mod that makes my circle bigger, right? So, like, if you put 2 of them on, will it make my circle bigger again? Like,
that's not the same thing, though.
No, but it is.
No, it's not. That's totally different. They can make it that different if they want. That's totally different than adding more than one drill.
The wind works down underground.
Weirdly.
I'm only charging off of wind.
Why? My base isn't coming on up on my planet.
It probably takes a while. You're probably on the wrong side.
I've already went around.
Dude, did you mine that? Oh my god, my rover just flipped over underground. I think I'm stuck. No, I'm not. Well, I am, but...
I guess it just does take a while. Here it is. Why did my checkpoint color change? What the heck? It's orange.
So I changed it. No, I didn't.
Did you actually?
No, Dude, I wonder what this new ore is. I'm gonna look at what it is. This could be rare. I've never seen it before. Like, I never even heard of it. Like, okay, what is it?
Did you unlock it? Dude,
yeah.
Did you unlock it? Sure.
Astronium. It's Astronium.
Do I need a bigger printer?
Dude, it's literally in your backpack. It's a self-drill mod.
Oh. Wait, why would you get a cell drill mod? I meant the one for your rover.
No, we want to be able to do it with our drill. No, because the drills on our thing can still handle the rock down.
You were supposed to get the
rock. Wait, we're stupid. We're stupid anyway.
No, you are. You're
we could just drill it with our rover.
What?
You can get down here. I'm drilling it with my rover right now. Like, my rover is drilling the ore for me. You might as well just come back down here. We don't need anything anymore. Wait, what is that? Wait, there's like a big purple beam down here.
Wait for me. Don't. Why? You're probably already from the center. You're just going.
No. I'm waiting for you now. Why is my whole game lagging? I think we might have found something. I don't know.
I'm taking off.
Why? Oh, you're back at your base. Are you coming back?
Yeah. Well, you just say you waste a whole bunch of fuel.
Wait.
What?
I walked on this purple thing and the gravity changed.
Dude, you said you were gonna wait.
No, it just appeared. Like, it just... No, I'm not in anything. I'm on it. It, like, changes every time you walk on something else.
Wait, it's not letting me launch again. There's no button that says launch.
You don't have fuel, do you?
Well, I have two canisters, but the other one's about to die. The first one's about to die. Do I have to land and then use the second one?
No, you should be able to use the other one.
I think I have to land and then go, and then it uses the second one. I think it's a glitch. I have to land and come back, and then launch
it. Your computer has a lot of glitches.
It's not a computer, it's a game.
Yeah, but like your computer is like the only one thing doing the glitches. It's like,
yeah, so now this rocket canister is done being used, I think.
I have three cans of hydrazine on me right now.
Do we need anything? Do you want me to bring
just come back here?
Titanium or something?
No. Wait, I never showed you my squeaky horn. It sounds like Phineas. Just get back here as fast as you can.
I'm trying. There we go, launch.
I think we found things way more interesting than the mushrooms.
We should be able to fly into the sun. Be an option.
Tell me when you're like, when you're in the green layer. Well, I guess I'm just watching.
At most, I am in the sphere.
At most, I am in the sphere. I'm gonna watch your stream to see where you are.
Yeah, that.
Like, that's stupid. Like, Google, like, no, my browser, it's like, I type in Whamper and your channel comes up, like, the direct link to your channel. But when I type in the full name, it doesn't come up with your channel. Like, what? Doesn't even make sense. Right.
I'm coming back.
Okay. I can see what you're doing. I see where you are. Well, it's probably delayed, but.
Where am I to you?
Right now, you're walking to your rover, but you've already gotten in it.
Oh, that's actually not a bad delay.
No, but I've seen you get in your rover, like, in real life. So you just got in it, and that's that. Okay. Yeah, that's not bad. It's like 15 seconds.
Well, for some reason, YouTube automatically switched my delay without me knowing, or the latency, to low instead of the...
Oh, really?
I just hit the middle one. Whatever that one is.
Well, maybe that's one of the problems.
Well, no, now that's why you can see it so fast. Usually it's like a 20-second delay. It is lower quality, I think, a little bit, but...
Okay. Oh, I never taught you how to, like... Have you ever seen my old streams where, like, it's so bad that, like, there's, like certain parts of the screen don't refresh fast enough? Like, I figured out what that is. It's the bit rate of the... actual stream itself. It's like a
set. I know that, but mine's not that high.
My I turn mine up higher, so it's because it makes my stream look really good.
Yeah, but too much of it is
no. But I've done it to the point where
my bitrate is at 1250, or maybe it's 1500, and it's averaging around 1400, which is pretty good. It tells you in the bottom right.
Mine's at 6340.
6,000?
Yeah, I put mine at 6,000 because I watched a video about like this guy, like if you want to look like when you're recording.
No, regular YouTube
If you want to look like a regular YouTube video, it has to be at like 10,000.
It's like a lot of unnecessary bandwidth that you're using.
No, because it looks really good now.
It would look just as good at what
fine. No, because like certain parts of my screen don't refresh and you can't even read you can't even see the Mampinator logo.
How does mine look?
I'll look.
Wait, why does it only go to 360?
What?
My stream.
It does. It doesn't.
Where does it go to?
I see 1080.
But does it look good in 1080? Can you check real quick?
Yeah. It looks as good as it's gonna get with the bitrate you have. Yeah. It looks like a normal live stream.
Why is my generator not going? My small generator. Oh, I had to turn it on. Is it on? It looks good.
Mm-hmm.
Like, everything's clear.
It's as clear as it's gonna get with the bitrate you have. It looks like a regular stream.
I think I'm coming. Yeah. I just entered the hole. Or you're watching it.
I wish YouTube made it easier to get viewed.
Okay, are you able to turn off your desktop audio for a second so you can listen to see if my music's working? Because they're just like funny music things.
I muted you for a second because it's not your desktop audio. I did. I don't hear it.
It's like in the background.
I don't hear anything in the background. It might be too quiet if it's actually playing.
Here, tell me if you can hear it now.
Well, I'm not like going back. It's delayed. Come on. It might be too quiet if it's. I can hear it now.
Enough?
Yeah, it's good. Okay, gosh. Are you down here yet?
I'm going down.
You're gonna laugh. Hello?
Hi?
Hi.
What?
You weren't talking.
I don't know why I was laughing.
You will. You'll see. And also, I couldn't hear when you rage, so don't rage.
My rover is currently falling. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh crap. What do I do?
What?
Just pave. My rover's on a mushroom. Dude, crap.
Where are you? What color layer?
I fell. Oh, where the path? Oh, wait, it's right below me.
Where are you?
I'm trying to do.
You're still not here? No, I'm not watching. I can't watch. Why do you think I can watch you every day?
Oh, a little bit of crisis.
Your mic. I didn't really hear part of that. Are you talking clearly?
What do you want?
Nothing. My frame rate's like lower now, like what the heck?
I don't even know where I'm going now.
You should have went backward. Go back to the path.
I don't know where your timeline is. I don't know. I'm just digging down now.
That stuff ruins every. You ruin everything. You ruin everything. You could just came down.
Oh, there's the actual tunnel. I can merge it back in.
Just stop it after you get in the tunnel. I feel like you're really bad at driving rovers. Like you've made
see if we can get back up. Nothing to do with me driving the rover.
You've had multiple incidents where you just like were bad at driving.
It's not the rover.
It's you.
It's the paving.
Dude, my paving was perfect.
No, it wasn't.
Like you're like, oh my god, I'm crashing up here, and I drove past you.
Fell off of it.
Where are you?
I'm trying to get down.
Are you paving all the way down?
Game keeps glitching, and I can't. It's like not loading our tunnel in. And now I don't know where I am. I think I just glitched in the ground. I'm stuck in the ground. Oh my god.
You're just bad at driving.
What is happening?
You're so bad at driving.
The game is so bad that I was driving down that tunnel, right? And it wasn't loading the tunnel in. So instead of loading the tunnel in, it just showed open ground, dude. And I fell. You're not listening. You know, the ground wasn't loading in, and I actually fell in the void where it wasn't loading in, and when it loaded in, I got stuck in the ground. Like, I'm actually, like, out. Like, I don't know where I am. Like, I'm hanging.
Back up, then! You have a paver!
No, you don't get what I'm saying. I was driving on the pavement, and the ground in front of me wasn't loading in.
Okay, I understand. I heard that. So, back up.
No, I can't. You don't get it. I was driving down the pavement, and the ground disappeared.
I heard you.
No. The ground disappeared. And then while I was falling into the endless void, it reappeared. I'm stuck in the ground.
Pavement?
I can't. I'm stuck in the ground. I know, that's the drill. I'm stuck in the ground. I can't do anything.
No. Get out of it.
I can't. You get, I fell like hundreds of feet down. Great. I'm probably lower than you.
Good, you're up.
I hear a noise.
You're stuck now, so like, what do you
bring it? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. The ground appeared around me.
No, you're no.
The ground appeared around me, though. What are you stuck on?
You're stuck on that. You're not on that.
This one, on the other side. The wheel.
Yeah, yes it is. I can't. The back wheel of the left, it's dark.
I can't. It's out though. I'm stuck. This is the game glitch. That's what I'm saying. I fell and the game, the ground disappeared.
I heard the hat. Stop explaining.
Okay, I'm gonna. Oh, there's a purple thing.
No, you need to get your rover. I'll mine it out for you with my rover.
Yeah, I see your rover. I'm falling to you. Right here. Oh my god, what is this? This is it. This is the center. What the heck? You just jumped. The gravity changes.
I told you that.
I realized like it did it like this.
Okay, I'm gonna mine your rover out. We need both of them.
You can't. Your thing's not powerful.
Dude, how do I have 500 stacks of astronium on my thing. Stop taking my astronium!
What is it? How do you,
it's mine!
What do you use it for?
It's mine, you can't take it! You're actually in my way, I think I'm falling. Like, move! Why are you jumping in my room over here?
I'm not. Anything that.
What's happening? My wheel won't move. Okay. Dude, you're gonna die from oxygen. Like, pay attention. Oh my god.
I'm faster than you.
Dude, I'm flipping over. Like, why is my thing flipping over?
We're at the core. This would be the ideal time for people to join in. You're lagging just like a. You're blaming me for being a.
Blaming what? No, I did it though. Like, you got like stuck permanently. Like, why?
Wait, how do we want to do this? Because my rover is direct. It's down here. It's right here.
Where?
Down here.
Watch out, Adam. Stop digging small, stupid holes. Wait, that's not working. Hold on. Anything?
Oh, the wheel's out. It's literally just like the axle at the wheel's on.
You're out, right?
No, there's like a tiny piece around the back wheel. It's going around the axle. Oh my god.
Are you out?
No, there's this. Oh.
Bro, no, you're out.
There's still a tiny. Dude, stop, what are you doing? Stop seeing me. I'm out. Yeah, the rover's not out.
I lost my thing now.
Such down here.
I lost my paver now.
Down here.
I lost my paver now. Oh my god. What? Can you go get my. You couldn't be useful and like catch my paver for me?
Oh, that was your paver?
Bro.
I gotta bring it up.
You're.
Gas? I can't. I don't even think I can get it for you.
Just don't.
And I can.
Like, it won't let me mine down. Go, like, you're really good at going down. Why don't you go down? Hello? Why'd you put it back on? Are you dumb?
I can control yourself. It's out.
You put it. I took it off to drill your thing out. Not. Why would you put it back on?
Can I just drive my rover all the way down there then?
I don't care at this point. Apparently you can't drive.
Why are you getting mad?
Because you can't. You we wasted a lot of time because you couldn't drive a rover.
You keep saying it's my fault. I didn't do anything. What?
It is.
Like, no, it's not. Stop saying that. I'll show you. Go watch the stream.
You watch the stream.
Go watch the stream. Because I'm sick of you saying that I did things I didn't do.
Whoa! Don't flip. Well, you can. But, like, it flings you when you, like, flip your rover over.
Bless me.
Why? You don't bless yourself. You say excuse me.
You don't.
Yes, you do. Are you dumb?
We're something totally different. Okay, so what do we do now?
Well, hold on. I'm trying to get to you. Okay. Well, wait. Why am I out of battery again? Is there no wind down here anymore? Wait, is there wind? Wait, I think there's wind. There's wind, let's go. Okay. We need to start digging this. We need to get to the middle. We should just dig down next to this thing.
We need a drill, better drill.
Yeah, our drill on the thing. My god. I don't know why I don't understand the concept of drills.
Yeah, but we need better drills for our guys, not our rovers.
Okay, well the rover will work fine. I'm driving. I don't know
why you're so mean. This is a live stream. What are you doing?
You wasted time though.
I didn't do anything. If you're getting mad about wasting time,
whoa!
The game developer.
My rover just switched axes. All right, I'm going straight down. My whole rover switched axes. Dude, why are you driving into me? Are you that bad? You're literally driving it.
my whole thing switched.
Uh-oh.
This is so trippy. I don't know what's happening.
Wait, I think we're...
Oh my god.
You had to drive into me.
You drove into me?
No, you drove down into me.
Stop getting mad. It's ridiculous. The game. Chill out. It's supposed to be funny.
You're wasting our time.
I'm serious. Stop. I'll report you.
Go for it. What? I can't hear you.
I'm out of power.
Well, stop getting in and out and just wait.
I'm out of power.
I said just wait then. Stop getting in and
stop.
Out of your rover.
Okay, I'm getting sick of this. You're not making this, like, good.
I know, but you're, like, keep getting in and out of your rover. I told you to stop politely and then you kept doing it.
Okay, I muted myself on my stream, but you need to stop.
Well, my stream's not muted, so...
Okay, good. You're being a jerk.
You're a jerk. Like, your stream sucks.
Which direction do you want to go? You know there's not really any direction. What are you doing? Trying to kill me?
Yeah. Wait, we should take our pavers off.
I did take mine off. You just wasted my power.
Now you're getting mad.
Because you wasted my power. I saved up all this energy and I'm stuck.
Dude,
again.
We literally have little wind things. Stop getting mad.
Huh, we're never gonna finish it. I'm not digging all the way down with little wind.
Yeah, you are. You have to, so...
Yeah. I'm gonna go get some. I can get my rover.
Okay, stop getting in now. My game lags every time.
Wait, you back up. I keep getting stuck because of you.
I don't have power.
What do we do? We can't even do anything. Like, I don't think we can do this right now. I think we need to go get. Wait, I'm digging straight down. Look at this.
Whoa! I found a triangle!
Where? Down here?
Yeah.
Wait, which way is down?
I don't know anymore. Wait, am I going up a wall? I'm going up a wall. Okay, I'm falling.
Where did you actually go?
Wait, I'm like falling, but I'm not. I'm like, the game's glitching because it's like, it keeps switching axes.
I can get this one.
Wait, okay, if you touch the purple, you can't get off.
No, like, where actually did you go?
Dude, like, I don't know. Why are you asking?
You. Oh, wait, this is the triangle.
Where's your rover? Don't even tell me you got out of it.
You're in your rover right now.
Yeah, where's yours?
It's up there.
You better go get it.
So where's the center?
Okay. Jeez. There's smoke things. Help. No. I'm stuck. I'm stuck on the gravity thing. Wait, I can't get rid of that smoke bug.
Where did we come from? It's right. Like we dropped, but technically we came from upside down. Technically we just went down. We went like upside down. That's so weird. It's so hard to explain.
Stop getting in your rover. My game freezes every
Dude,
time.
You told me to go get my rover. That's what I did. Crap. Okay, I'm coming down.
Look, there's graphite down here. What do we do at this point?
Don't dig where I'm at. What are you doing?
We're going down.
We're going
down. Uh oh.
Dig with the Astria, where that was.
I don't even know how we're gonna do now. I'm floating. Wait, I'm stuck now. I'm stuck now. Wait, I'm not.
Just got you unstuck. Oh, I see. Wait, there's like a thing over there. I'm gonna go see if it has graphite.
Wait, there's a whole bunch of plants. You're gonna die.
Carbon.
What?
Oh, and there's plants over here. Crap. I can't. Wait. Oh my god, this is creepy. Come over. Can you come over here?
I can't.
Your oxygen won't run out.
I'm stuck.
Get out of your rover.
I'm stuck.
Get out of your rover.
Man. No, but I'm stuck. Look, I don't know what way I'm facing.
I'm right here. You gotta get off there. Heck, dude. Yeah, do that. Here, come this way.
What way is gravity? Huh? Whoa.
Where are you going?
Come what?
Okay, follow me. This is creepy. You won't believe this. We're actually closer than you think. We're in the center right now. Come here.
Wait, there's oxygen filters. Got him.
Come here. Look at that. We're in the center right now because that's the other side.
We're not in it.
That's the other side.
Wait, what does the other side mean? Like what?
This is one of the triangles. That other one we just had is the other one.
No, there's only one. What? Oh, wait, remember? The center is below us then.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We're in the middle of it here. This part right here, the part I'm standing on right now, this is like the middle right here. It's under us.
So shouldn't we just go down?
Well, yeah. Like, see, this is
Wait,
the other
do you not
side.
Hear? Do you not hear my horn?
Me oxygen.
I don't. Do you hear my horn?
Yeah, that was annoying.
Wait,
was
it's
creepy.
Funny. Look.
It sounds like a monkey. Wait. So I have carbon, but we can't waste it.
Wait, let's get out of this purple thing.
There's a power thing. Do you think it has anything good in it?
Oh, nothing's good.
I ran out of hydrazine. Crap. crap. Where are you? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Where are you?
Bro, you...
Here.
You're gonna die from a plant.
I want to dig down.
We gotta get out from these things.
I think we're stuck. I think the rovers are stuck down.
No, I got out.
The rovers are getting out.
Wait, why is my...
There's a power thing over here. Should we try... Do you think there's carbon in it or something? What's usually in... What's usually in that?
Look at my rover. Uh-oh. Wait, where's the ground?
What is usually in that?
Wait, does that kill me?
What's usually in them?
Adam, wait! Am I dying from this? My god. Okay. Okay, ready to get going?
I keep asking you something. And
I don't care about your question. I don't know what you're asking.
You should care because this could be how we do it.
What? What?
Crap, you make me... There's a triangle thing over here. Do you think it could have carbon in it?
A triangle thing? What is carbon? Thing. Carbon has nothing to do with triangle things.
Triangle thing that you open with electricity.
They only have researchable objects in them. Why would there be carbon in it?
I go down then, or what are we doing?
Watch out.
Hey, do you think we should do a part two?
No.
Well, look at the time.
Okay. Got like an hour or two.
No, but our peers keep here.
I don't care. We're not doing anything.
You don't have any, like, sense of anything.
Should we connect our rovers together? Oh, I can't.
Sure, we need to help. I think we're not prepared for this, really.
Yeah, we are.
You're saying that, but we're not.
Let's explore the cave until our things charge up.
Make a new ore over here.
This is not ore, dude. It's clay. Watch out for the mushrooms. You're like watching past the spiky mushrooms.
It's like a mirror right here. It goes even farther down over there.
You keep like, your oxygen gets way too low. You gotta stop. I need to let all my batteries fill up.
I think the center might be over there.
Wait, do we have a furnace?
Why would we have a furnace?
Hold on. We can make a furnace.
No, we can't.
Yeah, we can.
We don't have a burner.
Yes, we do.
Yeah, no, we don't.
Yeah, we do.
We need a small printer to make a big printer. We don't have the stuff to make a big printer. Wait, let's see.
I have a small printer. I made one.
I found another medium, I found a medium thing.
That's a nice sound. I don't know. I don't even know. Stop dying!
I never died.
Where are you?
Over here.
Over here.
Oh, no, no. Where am I? What? I just went back the way I came.
Where are you? Yeah, I don't know where you are.
This game is so stupid. Where am I? What the heck? I'm bringing a thing, the zinc.
How do you know where the...
What? No. What'd you say?
How do you know where you are?
Just spawned? What are you talking about?
You just spawned.
I just spawned. What are you talking
you
about?
You died.
Yeah, I died. And I just spawned. What are you talking about?
Like, why'd you die?
I just spawned. You have a problem? Like.
Yeah, you died.
Okay, your point is?
You died. You shouldn't have died. I don't know.
Okay, you shouldn't have died.
I didn't.
Like, I don't know what you're talking about. Like, what are you saying?
You shouldn't have died.
Okay, and your point is?
Why did you die? You keep taking all these, like, risks. You keep, like, going out and, like, losing all your oxygen. Like,
we're not gonna die. Nothing's gonna happen if we don't do that.
You wait until your oxygen's all gone before you start questioning if you should go
back.
Dude,
I already came back, and I couldn't. I don't think you get it.
Oh, I get everything.
The heck? What is this, dude? There's like a black and white, like striped zebra looking ball thing.
Yeah. I got it. That's mine. Don't take it.
What is it?
It's a game thing.
Is it researchable?
It's an Easter egg. No.
Oh. Like, do anything?
No.
I don't think we can do anything. We're gonna take a part two.
No. Dude,
we're not gonna have time to do this.
We have time. Like, time is not the concern.
We don't have time. We don't have any time.
You're the only one that doesn't have time.
I'm muting myself again because you just choose not to listen.
I mean, my stream can hear you. We're all listening.
Dude.
Look, we don't have to go anywhere. We don't have to do anything. We're fine.
Like, you just ruin it. You ruin the whole, like, thing. You ruin it. You just ruin it. Like, do I make a buggy so I can...
Let's just end it here.
I can make a buggy and get down to you.
No,
you want me to do that?
I'm leaving.
Hello?
I'm leaving.
No.
Oh. I need resin.
No, well, that's not gonna happen.
If you bring two resin down, I can make a furnace and we can get the drill too.
Number two. Bring a furnace.
What? Because you can't.
Why?
Because you're bringing a small little buggy.
No, I'm using my rocket.
For what?
A buggy and put it in my rocket, and I'm gonna fly to the mountain.
Wait, you can't fly to the mountain.
Why?
There's no landing stuff.
I'm gonna go to the closest spot.
The closest spot is our home.
No, it's not.
Yes, it. Oh my god.
There's a checkpoint closer.
No, there's not. I guarantee there's not.
I can see the checkpoint. What?
Nope.
Why do you have to be so negative?
You're saying you want to land on by the cave entrance. There's no landing pad closer than our home base.
Dude, I see a checkpoint.
There is none, though, so I don't know. You're not looking at anything right.
Why do you have to, like...
Because you're wrong.
Aluminum. trying to think what I can do. What tractor supply oxygen?
Anything. Well, no, I only know what Bucky does. I don't know.
What do you think I should do? Can I somehow make aluminum with this thing? No. All I have is zinc. That's the best thing I can do. I don't know. I need to figure out a way to get down there.
Should I just pay back up to the top and just call?
This is rough. This might take multiple episodes. I don't think it's just a one-time thing. I don't know.
It could have been.
We didn't know what we need. That taking a lot more. We still would have needed 6 hours. I don't know. If I can somehow make some kind of vehicle to get to down to you, then it doesn't matter. But I don't know what I can make. Is it? Wait, mate. Can I make a small rover? Isn't that a thing? Might be a small rover. Oh wait, we don't even have it unlocked, do we?
No, just the vague one.
Can I just put a seat on a thruster? Just fly to you?
Yeah. You can do that.
Yeah, but I can't control it.
Yeah, you can.
You actually?
I actually don't. No, I don't.
Yeah. I don't know. We need an aluminum.
Oh, I just mined aluminum. I'm coming back up.
Wait, did you attach my rover to yours?
Nope.
Well,
I mean, I can do it.
I would. Why? You should probably bring it back.
I'll pass.
You know?
Crap. No. Gosh. Just fell. I'm out of power, too. Everyone, that's just grape. That's grape.
I'm a grape.
I can't even do anything. I know.
Do you hear the heat?
I do. Give me power. I need power. Oh, this is dumb. What is that? Oh, there's two carbon generators down here.
Yeah, the one that I dropped, maybe?
No, there's two. Oh, they're both broken, though. Dead bros.
Before we started recording this series, I made a joke called Debris Debris.
No, you accidentally, you read it a lot wrong, and you actually thought it was Debris.
No, I called it Debris on purpose to see, what you'd say about me calling it Debris. Nah. I accidentally called Ammonium Ammonium. Yeah.
Bro, give me power! Oh my gosh. Okay.
Should we just do an episode 2, part 2?
Well, I gotta get your rover. If I get your rover, I get power.
Do you?
Yeah. Because your rover is stacked on power. I'm using you.
I'm just gonna die again. You know,
I don't know.
We really don't know anymore. That's just how it is. Yeah. thought compound. I need aluminium.
Dude, you're not from England. Or Europe, so don't say it like that.
Europe.
You're gonna guess about Australian.
Gosh, there's tethers over here. I might be able to find some aluminium.
You're a tether. Dude. I'm gonna beat you. In order to bring your thing back, I have to get rid of your generator.
No.
Yeah, I have to.
On top.
No, there's no room. Okay, I actually have to remove, like, one of the storage platforms then.
Okay, yeah.
Those are cheap.
Oh god, he's sending the next thing.
Dude, you're a next thing. Got him.
I picked his head bombing. Maybe you can see it in the video.
YouTuber shows parakeet talking and gets millions of views. That is correct.
What? What?
Are you here?
Sure.
Are you here still?
Yeah, wait. Okay.
I think you're leaving.
My favorite part about Astroneer is how they actually allow you to suffocate.
Okay.
It's a privilege that they give us.
You're weird.
I found resin.
Okay.
Oh, I found one resin. Never mind. Not even one. It was like a piece. In the ground. I'm dead. I mean, all things that in real life, if you jumped off that height, you would not take damage, and then there's also less gravity, and somehow I'm still taking damage. Drum mod 2. Tungsten carbide.
You are tungsten carbide.
Wait, what can we use to zinc?
Dude, you've asked that same question. Oh my gosh.
Can I just put like 300 boost mods on my thing?
No, you can only fit 3 things in the first place. That's a stupid question.
Can I just put 3 boost mods on?
No! Why?
Die?
No! No! Dude, only you die in this game.
Oh.
Where's the drone? Wait, what? I think I'm missing a mod. No. Where's your paver? Crap.
How long have we been streaming?
Stop doing that! I'm gonna die!
Wait. And what?
What?
You what?
You got into a vehicle, like.
I knew a seat. It wasn't even on anything.
That counts as a vehicle. I don't know where your paver is.
I think it fell.
Okay, well I can't get it right now.
We can get it later. Well, how you doing?
Who are you talking to?
Talking to you.
Oh my god, I'm stuck in mushrooms. That's the stupidest thing I've ever seen. Like, these things don't go back. They don't turn. Oh my gosh. Turn.
Can I, like, put a booster on a rocket and then light the booster when I'm not in the rocket? I don't think it works.
No, you can only do that on different vehicles. Oh my god, I'm gonna sue this game.
Where are you?
I'm still where were you die? Well, where you were. Yeah. Not where you die, where we were. Bro. Okay. Turn right. Come on, rover. I swear if I fall off again.
Guide the way.
Phineas.
If I find it.
Go support the Keat and watch his video. Get him more views.
I didn't even know he had a channel.
No. You're on your channel. Duh.
He's making noises. So how did you get that zebra ball thing?
I don't remember. I just found it.
Now I'm playing zebra ball with it.
No, we're falling! Come on! That's stupid!
Something I can do.
No. I'm trying to get the thing out of the thing. You know.
Dude, part.
Well, dude, I'm still trying to finish part one.
Well, we can. That can be part two.
No, I gotta get out of here. Can't save it like this.
Well, you can like leave my cliffhanger. Yeah?
Okay. Okay.
Well, if you're okay with that, like
okay,
we have
go
to.
Ahead.
We have to do part two, right?
No, part three.
Oh, like it's so. This is like discovering the core, and the next one's like, hopefully
doing it,
activating it.
Yeah.
Okay. Sure.
Okay.
So the next one actually be an episode then, not live stream.
Maybe, probably. Because live streams, see, this is this 3 hour footage that we did is what we put into 15 minutes in the other videos.
Yeah, that it took a lot. It took me a whole day to edit it. All right, your outro if you want. I don't care.
Okay, thank you everyone for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe to both of our channels. Probably mine first because I need more subscribers than him. But don't forget to like the video too. I know that some of my live streams get like 200 views after I post them, so don't forget to watch like the whole video so I get like get ads after I get monetized. I'm gonna let Wamper Sarah do the rest of the intro, but yeah, bye.
You can end your thing.
No, I need to hear your intro.
Wait, your stream has to hear my outro?
Yeah.
Okay, well yeah, okay, well since I'm still here, you have to go to my channel and watch this video, which maybe will be linked in his description.
No, nope.
You have to see why what I'm doing with the outro, because I'm doing this live instead rather than actually editing it.
Wait, I want to watch it.
Yeah, watch it. I have to time it with my OBS recording, so I have to wait till. Okay, I'm gonna do it when my OBS says 42 seconds. Okay. So.
Okay.
My OBS says 42 seconds. Okay, I'm about to do it. Okay.
Do it.
All right, so I just clicked it, so it's gonna go on. You know how it is. all right, so thanks everyone for watching. Hopefully we'll do another episode. So I'm gonna talk really fast. So I'm gonna get really loud so that music builds up and it sounds really cool. Bye. Wait, no. Bye.
You said bye and it came in already, like his.
Well, I thought I timed it.
Alright.
Okay. Wait, I'm gonna do it again.
No, again.
We're gonna get it right this time. We need to get the actual outro right.
Okay. You gotta get the outro right. Gotta get it right.
Okay, we're almost at the time. I just remember what time I have to do it at. Okay. Okay. So the outro is going on the timer. That's gonna happen. So I'm just waiting for it. Alright, so thanks for everyone for watching. I'm gonna talk really fast. I'm gonna get really loud so that the music fades in and it ends up sounding really cool. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.
That was pretty good. That one.
It was pretty much there, right?
Yeah. Now I'm gonna use the Mampinator blur to make it rainbow. Oh, it didn't work.
I have to add the end the cards or whatever.
All right, future Mampinator, put end cards right here in WamperSnapper's thing. Thank you for the template. Thank you for the template.
Wait, what?
Okay, I need my